Ryan Gosling sings Taylor Swift's All Too Well as he breaks up with Ken during SNL monologue. Gosling returned to host Saturday Night Live on Saturday Night Live on Saturday. He performed his own version of Taylor Swift's All Too Well. The 43-year-old star was joined by Emily Blunt and Kate McKinnon. He also appeared in a Beavis and Butt-Head sketch. Chris Stapleton was the musical guest. The show is hosted by Seth Meyers.